A team of local researchers came up with a way to make lithium-ion batteries using silicon oxide nano powder. Experts say the powder can raise battery's capacity and can double the electric vehicle's travel distance. Our Cho Sung-min has the story.
Researchers at the Korea Institute of Energy Research have found a way to use silicon oxide powder to double the capacity of the batteries that power electric vehicles. Currently, EVs run on lithium-ion batteries made up of graphite anode materials. Despite being considered eco-friendly and cost-effective, one major downside of existing car batteries is that they take quite a while to fully charge. However, if graphite is replaced with a silicon oxide powder, the scientists estimate the cars could cover more than 500 kilometers on a full charge. This would also mean drivers spend less time charging their vehicles. The developers say the silicon used to make the powder is highly reactive to lithium. When the silicon material was processed into a powder using their nanotechnology, it had 4 times the energy capacity of graphite materials. Also, since the powder is made from low-cost silicon and is made using a relatively cheap melting method, the team saved themselves 50% of their initial production cost.
"We saved a lot of money with this material since it is stable at cooler temperatures and can be mass-produced through continuous processing."
The researchers said manufacturing of the batteries would start as soon as January next year, and they're currently talking with Tesla and other leading EV firms about supplying their products. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.